Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My name is Maz Jamal, belong to Talas district, Dhir Luar. I am a student of LLB 8th semester. Today is my short interview about the Lamut Society election. It's because I am the candidate for the seat of president. First of all, I would like to introduce shortly about the Lamut Society, that what is Lamut Society, what is the function of Lamut Society. Lamut Society is a great platform for the student of LLB. In this platform, the talent, we will upgrade the talent of the LLB student. We will prepare the student of LLB on different angle, that how they do research and how they participate in different competition and how they will develop their arguments. So for that purpose, the Lamut Society has do different kind of function and different kind of activities. Being a president, my mission and vision is that I will be announce different opportunity for the student of LLB, that who participate in this opportunity and take benefit from that, and prepare theirself in real life, that they are really appear in court, so that how they will answer the judges, how they will enter into the court, what is the court ethics. About these things, we will prepare them. So, my first priority, my first responsibility is that I will be announce different competition. It is on the basis of Lamut Society, Lamut competition. It is on the basis of sport competition. It is the base of speech competition. It is on the basis of debate competition. And for the guidance and preparing of the student for this competition, we will arrange together a seminar, webinar, and different other activity that we will guide, we will engage, we will motivate, we will prepare the student of LLB that they take participation in that activity and also win the that final competition of that activity. So for this purpose, I am the candidate for the seat of president, and not only we will prepare the student for the Lamut Society, but also we will prepare the student at different angle, and we will arrange different